In this lesson, we will introduce the tape diagram or bar diagram, which can be used to solve percent problems. And for this first example, we'll walk through the process step by step. An investor offers $200,000 for a 20% stake in a new company. What amount does the investor believe the total value of the business is worth at this time? We'll answer this question using a tape or bar diagram. Step one, we first draw a bar that represents the company's whole value, which is this bar here. Step two, we divide the bar into five equal parts. We picked five because our percent is 20%, and 100% divided by 20% is equal to five. So we divide the bar into five equally sized parts or pieces. Step three, we label one side with the percentages. So we'll start at 0% and go all the way to 100%, counting by 20%. So we have 0% here on the far left, then 20%, 40%, 60%, 80%, and 100%. Step four, label $200,000 across from 20% because that was given. So down below we'll label the money, and we're given $200,000 represents 20% of the value. So we'll label this $200,000. By doing this, we now know every time we increase by 20%, we increase by $200,000. We also know 0% of the value would be $0. So counting by $200,000, 40% would be $400,000, 60% is $600,000, 80% is $800,000, and finally 100% is $1 million. And now we have the information we need to answer the question. The investor believes the full value of the company is $1 million. Let's write this as a sentence. In the next video, we'll take a look at some additional examples. I hope you found this helpful.